up my ankle a couple of years ago, and it still hasn't fully recovered. Is it good to kind of go 100%, or do I risk re-injuring it?
So I think when you are injured, it's important to try and stay as active as you can without increasing your own pain. So for example, if you had some knee pain and you were, say, a runner, your knee hurt, well, you can try maybe getting in a pool and swimming or just running in a pool. Or if you had that similar knee pain, try an elliptical. So even getting on the elliptical, doing a little bit of walking, getting in the pool, that's actually healthier for your joints than not doing anything. And then you're going to get more stiff. More stiffness leads to more pain, and now you really don't want to be active. So when you're at home, you just go somewhere where you have a stable chair, first of all. And then something next to you that can help with your balance. So all you're going to do is you're just going to do a sit to stand, up and down. And as Angie's doing that first time she used her hands to help, which would be fine. Other things that you can do just sitting in the chair for your legs, you can just do some marching. You can always kick the legs out straight. Now, say you had a shoulder injury, we probably wouldn't want you to do, say Angie's left shoulder hurts. So on her right one, she'll still go overhead. But on her left one, maybe she goes just straight out. If you are having pain, you have to listen to your body and you have to respect that. Again, try and find a modification that you can stay active, keep doing some sort of level of activity, but not doing too much that it's exacerbating the problem and making it worse.